The plains of Gorgoroth, lit by the endless fires of Mount Doom. Of all the Dark Lord's dominion, this is its very heart.
Good place to put a blade.
Indeed. But you will likely need help in this wretched land. Look for allies within it, and beneath it. Sometimes help comes from unexpected places.
In Mordor, help from anywhere is unexpected.
You're that elf I've heard him talk about. Come to kill everything in Mordor, have you? Good. Everything moving around up here makes an horrible racket down below.
Down below?
You should see it under there, my sharp-eared friend. Beautiful. At least it was. Until that lunatic started building his glorious future. Time to bring that crashing down.
Get away from there, you rowdy! You are standing in the way of my masterwork!
I am standing for those you had crushed beneath your infernal industry. And soon they too will rise against you.
This glorious future is beginning to give me pause.
Beginning to?
There, you see? Unlike that shovel-twirling layabout, an elf can appreciate my vision of a gloriously constructed cake.
Madness! The Underfolk will punish you both for your transgressions!
There will be no turning back after this.
There never was.
Yeah. I'll play you a tune on my horn.
Turn around and march your army out now, or I kill your mate here!
Got one word for you, maggot.
Yeah!
The glory of the kingdom. We honor you, Father.
It seems you honor yourselves. The rings.
I must get back. I must get back.
Steady, Ranger.
My time has come. Take me home to Gondor.
Take the ring, now. You will not get another chance.
Please. Don't let me die in this cursed land.
Of course. You told me once when the time came you would do what is needed. Give me the ring.
Such a little thing. Why should I give it?
Talion, do not betray the man you were.
You speak to me of betrayal. You abandoned me. You and Celebrimbor. You took everything from me. I have fought this war alone.
Talion, you are not alone.
This ring is mine. And Talion is no more.
You will die now.
Do what I vowed long ago.
Yeah.
some freedom in death.
I am banished from death and bound to the flaming eye.
Your work here is done. We will go into the West.
Not yet.
In the years that followed, Eltariel continued to fight the forces of darkness. She traveled east, and she returned to Mordor many times. She witnessed the fall of Barad-dûr and the escape of Celebrimbor.
The Ringmaker is free. He calls to you. I will follow his call.